If you have ever tried to edit at least one picture or a video, my guess is that you'll probably ever come across these terms, and that is exposure, brightness or lighting, contrast and saturation. But what is the exact meaning of these terms? In this video, I'm going to explain to you the basic meaning of this. Sometimes referred to as brightness, other times referred to as lighting, but I think when we call it brightness, it becomes pretty simple, becomes like obvious. So when you increase the brightness of the image or of the video, you are making the image brighter, and when you decrease the brightness, you are making the image darker. That sounds pretty obvious, right? Anyway, let's go to contrast. So contrast, do you remember those days when you were told to compare and contrast? Anyway, let me not go into that. But contrast, what basically it means, when you increase the contrast, you're like making the dark parts of the image more darker and then the lighter parts more lighter, more brighter. Now the dark parts become more darker and then the lighter parts become more brighter when you increase the contrast. This guy is like, it distinguishes between the dark and the brighter parts, like the darker become more dark and then the brighter ones become more brighter. It's like compare and contrast, does it? Anyway, so saturation. Saturation is increasing the intensity of every sound, every color in the image. Let's say if you increase the saturation, if the image was green, it will become more green. If it was yellow, it become more yellow. So you are increasing the intensity of the colors in the image or in the video. So that is the basic meaning of saturation, contrast, and brightness. And let me know if you have a more basic interpretation of this, but according to me, this is my basic interpretation of saturation, exposure and brightness. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to this channel. Yeah, click the like button if you have liked this video, and tell me if you want to speak about the topic. I'll be more proud to serve you. Like, I'm here to serve you guys. Bye.